We know that sniffer dogs can detect drugs, explosives, even diseases these days, and now man's best friend is moving into the drinks business. This is Rocco the Cocker Spaniel, the newest member of staff at the William Grant Distillery in Scotland. He's been trained to sniff out impurities in the oak barrels before they're filled, so none of the whisky goes to waste. This is BBC News.